This Saturday's edition of the Wire Wrap is brought to you by Cannon Wire. If you would like to see your ad here, please give us a call at 615-542-4158. That's 615-542-4158. Or email us now at news@cannonwire.com. Chief Bill Johnston and the crew from the Woodbury Fire Department rolled in this morning with a new red fire truck. Actually, it's not new, but used. But they're really excited about their new purchase.
It's got to come with 4,000 feet of 4-inch hole, or 1,000 feet of 4-inch line on it. Come with it. Got a 6,500 watt Honda generator with it. Mm-hmm. There's four in the back. And then you got the captain's seat and the driver's seat. You got five air packs to go in them. Come five hand lights with it. And two traffic control lights. It's got scene lights on top of the cab. You turn this on, raise them up, turn them any way you want to, adjust them whatever you want to, and you just stand right here on the ground.
So scene lights are basically where that you can shine the light on the scene.
All over in front of you.
Yeah. Hold on.
Hold on. That was already on it when we got it.
Got a 350 engine in it.
We didn't give the $5,000 for it.
$5,000.
The crew from the Woodbury Fire Department were busy taking up hoses and switching off equipment from the other truck onto this new one. Behind the Woodbury Fire Department and the Woodbury Water Department is the river. That's where the Cannon County's water comes from. The river seems like it was up just a little bit today. But with the new rain that we're supposed to be having this evening, it probably will be up just a little bit more than this. It appears that the renovation at the Cannon County Courthouse is going right on schedule. There's also been a new flag that's been installed by Roy Sullivan of the E91 district. Crews were even working on a Saturday. They are trying to get now the drainage situation squared away around at the courthouse, and it will really help with all the rain that we have had lately. Cannon County has become a biking destination, and today is no different. Groups from around the state of Tennessee were in town today biking and taking advantage of the beautiful weather.
We're a club out of Nashville, Tennessee, Music City Motorcycle Club, Boswell Hardley Davidson. Just out on a good ride, come down to grab a little lunch, headed down to Hoodoo, Tennessee. Rode 43,000 miles last year on her motorcycle.
On that real pretty one over
there. That's right. And in our club, the next closest tour was $26,000 miles.
And they gave me $26,000 for my 43,000 miles.
That was a men. So don't think that women can't do what men can't do.
Women can ride. You just have to have it in your heart. Yeah.
There were several in town enjoying the beautiful weather today, from people that were walking down the street to people that were in the Lincoln Gannon Memorial Playground and people that were in the Brown Spurlock Park basically playing ball, walking on the track, and even playing tennis. Today was a beautiful day. They needed to enjoy it because that the rain is coming in this evening. This is Cannon Wire reporting with Saturday's edition of the Wire Wrap.